Robin Wrestler, shut the hell up! God! Following another snowy day in Michigan. I don't really know what this video is about, but some of you have been asking me about a job update. Some people have commented that, you know, I need to go out and do something instead of making these videos. I need to get a job, so to speak. Yeah, well, I had an interview last week. It was good news because, well, 2 months ago, I came into this place unannounced, as I did many places, dressed up, looking sharp, and I filled out an application, submitted my resume, submitted three professional letters of recommendation, good letters. Came back a week later, they didn't really have a chance to see it. Still dressing professionally. Came back a week after that, I submitted a cover letter, still dressing professionally. Didn't hear anything from them. A month later, they called me back, and I had an interview, which was pretty good. So I took this 45-minute survey that was based on scenarios and stuff, and had an hour sit down with an interviewer, asked me questions, and well, no, the interviewer basically told me what the job was. And then after that, I had another 2-hour interview where I answered the questions, and you know how the person writes down things based on how you respond to questions. So apparently that went well because I was invited for a second round of interviews for the second interview. So, I mean, it's a lot of work. People don't really see that. They just see the videos. And they think I'm just sitting at home all day. they don't have a clue. Not a clue. Anyway, I've been testing this bug out bag because I want to see how it holds up. Been walking around with it, usually about 3.5 miles a day to see if it's gonna wear down or anything, and it's been holding up pretty well. You know, when it comes down to this channel is about not only searching for truth, but raising awareness. I want people to know that they can take steps to make their lives a little bit easier, no matter how bad things get. And, you know, some people say, well, what if you're wrong? Well, if I'm wrong, then I still have all this camping gear, and I like to go camping. So I can still use this. I can still use the silver. It's actually worth something. It was worth something 1,000 years ago, and it'll probably be worth something 1,000 years from now. It's a very useful, precious metal. You know, the food I can always eat, water I can always drink. But on the other hand, if I'm right, and people don't prepare, the consequences will be much more severe. So it really comes down to you. I've done everything I can to try to convince you guys to make changes, and a lot of you are preparing. I don't claim to know exactly what's going to happen in the future, but I just think it's important to prepare for the future. Forgive all the snot, but it's cold out here. So, as I always say, one of my favorite quotes, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today.